Lexmark. I'm sick, but I already told you that once. That blood you saw last time wasn't fake, it's real, I do my own stunts. That gun had bullets, I just got lucky, I play Russian roulette for fun. That knife was trash, I got it replaced, it didn't cut deep, it was too blunt. That girl's still here, she's sucking my dick. I might have been wrong, she may be the one. We're not in love, but in 2021, I'm going to let her have my son. So we can post and fake happy while our real lives come undone. And stay home and watch reruns, but I don't want your sympathy. Fuck your help! Everyone's an expert on everyone else except their themselves. Last time that I made a song, I left a lot of shit on that shelf, cause I know you're too weak to hear the truth or care about how I felt. And oh hi, comment section, did you know your words describe you and not me? And bounce back, cause in life we project our insecurities on people we wish we could be, while blinded by the fact that we're our own biggest worst enemies. Yeah, you don't know me, you knew me, you thought Joker was a joke, that's just my life, this ain't no movie. You torment me and abuse me, hunt me, chase me and amuse me. I'm at war inside my mind, my ops are black, they hide at night like I'm playing Call of Duty. I'm depressed, but cancel culture causing me to say that loosely. Why do you judge if you're not Judy? You're not my friend, you're dead to me. After what you've done, I feel like Uzi. I'm done dealing with these groupies. When they see me, they see food, I feel like sushi. Oh, it's funny, right? Cause it's not happening to you. I wear a size 13 men's, there's no damn way you can walk in my shoes. Take this pain and do what I do. I'm making songs that people use to get through shit I can't get through all day. Laugh, hate, destroy, and constantly ridicule. You guys are pitiful, you take my words and you twist them. That's why I don't want to do interviews. I told my mom I was suicidal and she cried and screamed, what the hell has got into you? I don't know, mom. Maybe those people who laugh, hate, spin the truth and pray you fail. And once you do, they start kicking you. They try to put me in a hospital bed, diagnose me and stuff me with meds. All of that for devil's in my head. They anti-depress you until you're depressed again. And then you depend on the pills that made you independent. What a shame. I'm stuck in a cycle. I'm the hero, villain, traitor, and somebody else's idol. I make songs about my broken heart and about the Bible. If you feel depressed or wanna kill yourself, I'm not liable. Let me clarify and get this straight. I make songs that no one else can make, that millions love cause they relate. Then get half the recognition but twice the hate. Then reinvest and do it all again at a quicker speed than anyone driving in my lane. Then I smile and wave, work and slave, talk to my fans every day. While you trolling, no need take breaks to take a shit or masturbate. And claim my life's a piece of cake. Like you could somehow do it, even though we know you wouldn't, cause you're too goddamn afraid. Don't even join my circus this time, I'm not in the mood. Go listen to that mainstream music or whatever your friends think is cool. I'll sit here and play the fool while you drool and drown inside my tears that fill Olympic pools. Even Michael Phelps couldn't endure. Furthermore, I'm tired of drinking and waking up on that floor. Tired of living a life I cannot afford. Tired of living my life for people who never saw me as equal, who hate me and just try to ignore. No more, it's war, I'm evening the score. Killing everyone that walks through that door and tells me I need wings to soar. So let me take that knife and gun and stop pointing them at myself. I've heard enough, it's time for you to feel along with everyone else. Society needs sobriety, we put people down for notoriety. Love in public but destroy them privately, adding creating anxiety. Then we want love and don't get it. Oh, the irony, this was a poem I wrote in my diary, fighting demons deep inside of me. I feel alone yet I'm constantly fighting for privacy, seeking truth while everyone I know lies to me. It's ironic cause the people who knew me the best and support me until I finally made it, now they wanna fake it and act like they love me when I know they don't even like me. You ain't slick, I remember the day, dude, fuck my bitch. I remember rejection after rejection and going home wanted to slip my wrist. I remember that coach who said I went shit, then took my fucking scholarship, and all the kids that used to bully me just cause I didn't fit in. How did it feel when you see me now? They say if you're alone and fall, it doesn't make a sound. What goes up must come down, unless you get a knife and cut a smile so you never frown. Ha ha ha!